Good grant evening, everybody. How in the heaven are ya? Okay, this video is going to be, this is what I got for you this evening. I decided that, I decided that I was gonna do a rainbow thing. I was sitting in the rocker recliner this morning, and I was like, what can I do? What can I do? What can I do? Well, so I thought of rainbows. So, since I had a dream about an Indian woman, and an Indian woman and an Indian man, I found this story because in my mind, I kept, like, thinking, the story of the rainbow, the story of the rainbow, the story of the rainbow. And it's evidently an Indian, story. And, Indian as in Native American, I think. I think that's what this is. Okay. So, it says, based on an Indian legend by Anne Hope, 1978. So, I found this, and I liked it. So, I thought that I would read it. Okay. So, if you're wondering why I have the bear, I wanted to make it fun, for one. And for two, this is Noah. His name is Noah. And, I've always been fascinated with rainbows and stuff ever since I was a little kid. So, for some reason, well, there's something, I forgot if I told you or told anybody out there in YouTube land this, it's a whole nother story for a whole nother time. Okay, so this is Noah the Bear. And this is the story of the rainbow. The Indian Story of the Rainbow by Anne Hope. Life, healing, sunlight, nature, serenity, spirit. The Story of the Rainbow, an Indian legend. Once upon a time, the colors of the world started to quarrel. All claimed that they were the best, the most important, the most useful, the favorite. Green said, clearly I am the most important. I am the sign of life and of hope. I was chosen for grass, leaves, trees. Without me, all animals would die. Look out over the countryside and you will see that I am in the majority. Blue interrupted, you only think about the earth, but consider the sky and sea. It is the water that is the basis of life and drawn up by the clouds from the deep sea. The sky gives space and peace and serenity. Without my peace, you would all be nothing. Yellow chuckled, you are all so serious. I bring laughter, gaiety, and warmth to the world. The sun is yellow, the moon is yellow, the stars are yellow. Every time you look at a sunflower, the whole world starts to smile. Without me, there would be no fun. Orange started to blow her trumpet. I am the color of health and strength. I may be scarce, but I am precious, for I serve the needs of human life. I carry the most important vitamins. Think of carrots, pumpkins, oranges, and mangoes. Don't hang around all the time, but when I fill the sky at sunrise or sunset, my beauty is so striking that no one gives another thought to any of you. Red could stand it no longer. He shouted out, I am the ruler of all of you. I am blood, life's blood. I am the color of danger and of bravery. I am willing to fight for a cause. I bring fire to the blood. I am the color of passion and love, the red rose, the poppy, and the poinsettia. Without me, the earth would be as empty as the moon. Purple rose up to his full height. He was very tall and spoke with great pomp. I am the color of royalty and power. Kings, chiefs, and bishops have always chosen me, for I am a sign of authority and wisdom. People do not question me. They obey. Finally, Indigo spoke, much more quietly than all the others, but with just as much determination. Think of me. I am the color of silence. You hardly notice me, but without me, you all become superficial. I represent thought and reflection, twilight and deep water. You need me for balance and contrast, for prayer and inner peace. And so all the colors went on boasting and quarreling, each convinced of their own superiority. Soon their quarreling became louder and louder. Suddenly, there was a startling flash of bright lightning. Thunder rolled and boomed. Rain started to pour down relentlessly. The colors crouched down in fear, drawing close to one another for comfort. In the midst of the clamor, Rain began to speak. You foolish colors, fighting amongst yourselves, each trying to dominate the rest, don't you know you were each made for a special purpose, unique and different? Join hands with one another and come to me. Doing as they were told, the colors united and joined hands. The rain continued. From now on, when it rains, each of you will stretch across the sky in a great bow of colors as a reminder that you can all live in peace. The rainbow is a sign of hope for tomorrow. And so, whenever a good rain washes the world and a rainbow appears in the sky, let us remember to appreciate one another. Based on an Indian legend by Anne Hope, 1978. Okay, so that's all I got for this video. If you like this content, like this video or comment below. Thank you so much. Now, go out there and rainbow it. Flood the world with joy, peace, love, charity. And that's all. Laters.